children, good morning to all. This is your EVS class and I am Prabhavati. Today we are going to learn about safety. We may get hurt by accident. Accidents can be big or small. They can happen anytime at any place. Accidents can cause serious damages. We can avoid accidents if we follow some safety rules. We need to be careful at home, in school, on the road, or even at the playground. Let us understand some safety rules. At home, we should never play with sharp objects such as knife, a pair of scissors, or blade. If we have to use scissors, etc., for some school work, we should take the help of grown-ups. If we are not careful, we may get hurt. We should never touch a fan switch, light switch, or any other electric switch with wet hands or with bare feet. We might get an electric shock. We should not play with matchstick or a lighter. We might burn ourselves. We should always keep our books, toys in proper places. If we keep them scattered on the floor, we might trip on them and get hurt. We should be careful when someone is mopping the floor. We might slip and get hurt. At school, we should never stand on our bench or jump from this desk. We might fall and hurt ourselves. We should not fight with our friends. We should be careful when climbing up or coming down the stairs. We should not push others. We should not climb walls or tall trees. We may fall and get hurt. At the playground, we should be careful when we use the swing or slide. We should not push each other and wait for other turn. We should be careful while running on wet ground. We may fall and get hurt. We should not stand in front of the swings. On the road, we should always walk on the pavement and cross the road at the zebra crossing. We should carefully look to our right and left and then again to the right before crossing the road. While driving, we should obey the traffic lights. There are three main signals. Red light says stop. Yellow light says get ready. And green light says go. We should always keep antiseptic cream and lotion, medicines and bandages in a box. This can be used if someone gets hurt. We call this box as a first aid box. Let's recall the lesson. We should follow some safety rules at home, school, playground, and on the road to maintain safety. We can get hurt by accidents. Safety rules will help us to avoid accidents. accidents. Next, we are going to see the hard words in this lesson. First word is hurt. H-U-R-T, hurt. Repeat along with me. H-U-R-T, hurt. The second word is damage. D-A-M-A-G-E, damage. Repeat along with me. D-A-M-A-G-E, damage. Safety. S-A-F-E-T-Y, safety. Say along with me. S-A-F-E-T-Y, safety. Knife. K-N-I-F-E, knife. Repeat along with me. K-N-I-F-E, knife. Scissors. S-C-I-S-S-O-R-S, scissors. Say along with me. S-C-I-S-S-O-R-S, scissors. Switch. S-W-I-T-C-H, switch. Repeat along with me. S-W-I-T-C-H, switch. The next word is electric. E-L-E-C-T-R-I-C, electric. Say along with me. E-L-E-C-T-R-I-C, electric. Slip. S-L-I-P, slip. Say along with me. S-L-I-P, slip. Jump. J-U-M-P, jump. Repeat along with me. J-U-M-P, jump. Swing. S-W-I-N-G, swing. Say with me. S-W-I-N-G, swing. Slide. S-L-I-D-E, slide. Repeat along with me. S-L-I-D-E, slide. The last word is first aid. F-I-R-S-T, first. A-I-D, aid. First aid. Repeat along with me. F-I-R-S-T, first. A-I-D, aid. First aid.
Hello children, today we are going to learn lesson 18, let us be safe. Do you know what is meant by safety? Safety means to protect oneself from any harm. Look at this picture children. Both the cars are dashing with each other. What it is? Yes, it's an accident. We may get hurt by accidents. Accidents can be big or small. They can happen any time and at any place. Accidents can cause damages. Many rules have been made for our safety. We should always follow the safety rules. We can avoid accidents if we follow some safety rules. We need to be careful at home, in school, on the road, or even at the playground. Now let's see some of the safety measures to be followed at our home. We should never play with sharp objects such as knife, a pair of scissors, or blade. If we have to use scissors, etc., for some schoolwork, we should take the help of grown-ups. If we are not careful, we may get hurt. We should never touch a fan switch, light switch, or any other electric switch with wet hands or with bare feet. What will happen if we touch with the wet hands? We might get an electric shock. We should not play with matchsticks or a lighter. We might burn ourselves. We should always keep our books, toys in proper places. If we keep them scattered on the floor, we might trip on them and get hurt. We should be careful when someone is mopping the floor. We might slip and get hurt. Here are some of the measures to be followed at school. At school, we should never stand on a desk or jump from a desk. If we do so, we might fall and hurt ourselves. We should not fight with our friends. We should be careful when climbing up or down the stairs. We should not push with each other. We should not climb walls or tall trees. We may fall and get hurt. Here are some of the safety measures to be followed at the playground. We should be careful when we use the swing or slide. We should not push each other and we should wait for our turn. We should not stand in front of the swing. If we do so, we might get hurt. Safety rules to be followed at the playground. We should be careful while running on the wet ground. We may fall and get hurt. Safety rules to be followed on the road. We should always walk on the pavement, that is footpath, and cross the road at the zebra crossing. Children, we should carefully watch the traffic light before crossing the road. The white and black stripes on the road are called pedestrian crossing or zebra crossing. We should carefully look to our right and left and then again to the right before crossing the road. While driving, we should obey the traffic lights. Children, do you know how many color lights are there in a traffic signal? There are three color lights: red, yellow, and green. Red light says stop. Yellow light says get ready. And the green light says go. We should obey the traffic lights to be safe. Children, look at this picture. Yes, it is called the first aid box. The first medical help given to anyone in case of an accident is called the first aid. We should inform our teachers, parents, or elders for help in case if we get hurt. We should always keep antiseptic cream and lotion, medicines and bandages in a box. This can be used if someone gets hurt. We call this box a first aid box. Now let's recall the lesson. We should follow some safety rules at home, school, playground, and on the road to remain safe. We can get hurt by accidents. Safety rules will help us to avoid accidents. children, now let's learn some of the traffic signs. This is called no parking sign. The red line crossed indicates prohibited signs. Parking is not allowed here, but vehicles can stop for short duration to allow passengers to get into or get out of the vehicle. The next sign is school zone sign. This indicates that school is near to you. The driver should drive slowly if he is driving fast. This is called no horn sign. Sounding of horn is not allowed here, near hospitals and in silent zones. So the driver should not horn in this area. This is the left-hand curve. This sign is used where the direction of alignment changes. It indicates that the driver to reduce his speed and proceed cautiously along the road. The next picture is the driver should not turn towards left. This sign indicates no entry sign. Here the vehicles are not allowed to move straight. Children, follow the safety rules and regulations and be safe. Thank you.
Hi children, good morning to all. This is your EVS class and I am Prabhavati. Today we are going to learn about safety. We may get hurt by accident. Accidents can be big or small. They can happen anytime at any place. Accidents can cause serious damages. We can avoid accidents if we follow some safety rules. We need to be careful at home, in school, on the road, or even at the playground. Let us understand some safety rules. At home, we should never play with sharp objects such as knife, a pair of scissors, or blade. If we have to use scissors, etc., for some school work, we should take the help of grown-ups. If we are not careful, we may get hurt. We should never touch a fan switch, light switch, or any other electric switch with wet hands or with bare feet. We might get an electric shock. We should not play with matchstick or real lighter. We might burn ourselves. We should always keep our books, toys in proper places. If we keep them scattered on the floor, we might trip on them and get hurt. We should be careful when someone is mopping the floor. We might slip and get hurt. At school, we should never stand on our bench or jump from the desk. We might fall and hurt ourselves. We should not fight with our friends. We should be careful when climbing up or coming down the stairs. We should not push others. We should not climb walls or tall trees. We may fall and get hurt. At the playground, we should be careful when we use the swing or slide. we should not push each other and wait for other turn. We should be careful while running on wet ground. We may fall and get hurt. We should not stand in front of the swings on the road. We should always walk on the pavement and cross the road at the zebra crossing. We should carefully look to our right and left and then again to the right before crossing the road. While driving, we should obey the traffic lights. There are three main signals. Red light says stop. Yellow light says get ready. And green light says go. We should always keep antiseptic cream and lotion, medicines and bandages in a box. This can be used if someone gets hurt. We call this box as a first aid box. Let's recall the lesson. We should follow some safety rules at home, school, playground and on the road to maintain safety. We can get hurt by accidents. Safety rules will help us to avoid accidents. Next, we are going to see the hard words in this lesson. First word is hurt. H-U-R-T, hurt. Repeat along with me. H-U-R-T, hurt. The second word is damage. D-A-M-A-G-E, damage. Repeat along with me. D-A-M-A-G-E, damage. Safety. S-A-F-E-T-Y. Safety. Say along with me. S-A-F-E-T-Y. Safety. Knife. K-N-I-F-E. Knife. Repeat along with me. K-N-I-F-E. Knife. Scissors. S-C-I-S-S-O-R-S. Scissors. Say along with me. S-C-I-S-S-O-R-S. Scissors. Switch. S-W-I-T-C-H. Switch. Repeat along with me. S-W-I-T-C-H. Switch. The next word is electric. E-L-E-C-T-R-I-C. Electric. Say along with me. E-L-E-C-T-R-I-C. Electric. Slip. S-L-I-P. Slip. Say along with me. S-L-I-P. Slip. Jump. J-U-M-P. Jump. Repeat along with me. J-U-M-P. Jump. Swing. S-W-I-N-G. Swing. Say with me. S-W-I-N-G. Swing. Slide. S-L-I-D-E. Slide. Repeat along with me. S-L-I-D-E. Slide. The last word is first aid. F-I-R-S-T. First. A-I-D. Aid. First aid. Repeat along with me. F-I-R-S-T. First. A-I-D. Aid. First aid. I hope everyone will understand this lesson. We will meet in the next class with more interesting topics. Till then, bye.